I'm gonna show you a stability ball exercise that involves the core. It's one of my favorites. So you're gonna grab the stability ball and lay it all the way down. Now, make sure that you pull the belly to the spine and slightly imprint your low back to the mat. So nice and long, abs are connected. I'm gonna lift my feet up off the ground. When I do that, you gotta really make sure that your low back is intact towards the mat, abs are nice and tight. I'm gonna come up, lengthen through the back of the neck, chin to the chest, belly to the spine, and pass the ball between my ankles. Open up, and then bring it back, grab it with my hands. Open up, again, switch. Now, it's a lot of work on your core. If this is too much work for you at first, or for your low back, lower your legs down to the ground, and just practice with your upper body, getting those shoulder blades off the ground. Belly to the spine, breathe each time, and really connect those core muscles. Now it's your chance to give it a try.